Jedi Master who instructed me.
Man!
I cannot teach him. The boy has no patience.
He will learn patience.
Much anger in him. Like his father.
Was I any different when you taught me?
You are reckless.
So was I, if you remember.
He is too old. You must not go.
But Han and Leia will die if I don't.
You don't know that. Even Yoda cannot see their fate.
But I can help them. I feel the Force.
But you cannot control it. This is a dangerous time for you, when you will be tempted by the dark side of the Force.
Yes, yes. To Obi-Wan, you listen. The cave. Remember your failure at the cave.
But I've learned so much since then. Master Yoda, I promise to return and finish what I've begun. You have my word.
It is you and your abilities the Emperor wants. That is why your friends are made to suffer.
That's why I have to go.
Luke, I don't want to lose you to the Emperor the way I lost Vader.
You won't.
Stop. They must be. On this all depends. Only a fully trained Jedi Knight, with the Force as his ally, will conquer Vader and his Emperor. If you end your training now, if you choose the quick and easy path, as Vader did, you will become an agent of evil.
Patience.
And sacrifice Han and Leia.
If you honor what they fight for, yes.
If you choose to face Vader, you will do it alone. I cannot interfere.
I understand. R2, fire up the converters.
Luke! Don't give in to hate. That leads to the dark side.
Strong is Vader. Mind what you have learned. Save you again.
I will. And I'll return. I promise.
Told you I did. Reckless is he. Now, matters are worse.
That boy is our last hope.
No. There is another.
It can't go on alone.
Yoda will always be with you.
Obi-Wan.
Why didn't you tell me? You told me Vader betrayed and murdered my father.
Your father was seduced by the dark side of the Force. He ceased to be Anakin Skywalker and became Darth Vader. When that happened, the good man who was your father was destroyed. So what I told you was true, from a certain point of view.
A certain point of view?
Luke, you're going to find that many of the truths we cling to depend greatly on our own point of view. Anakin was a good friend. When I first knew him, your father was already a great pilot, but I was amazed how strongly the Force was with him. I took it upon myself to train him as a Jedi. I thought that I could instruct him just as well as Yoda. I was wrong.
There is still good in him.
He's more machine now than man, twisted and evil.
I can't do it, Ben.
You cannot escape your destiny. You must face Darth Vader again.
I can't kill my own father.
Then the Emperor has already won. You were our only hope.
Yoda spoke of another.
The other he spoke of is your twin sister.
But I have no sister.
To protect you both from the Emperor, you were hidden from your father when you were born. The Emperor knew, as I did, if Anakin were to have any offspring, they would be a threat to him. That is the reason why your sister remains safely anonymous.
Leia. Leia is my sister.
Your insight serves you well. Bury your feelings deep down, Luke. They do you credit, but they could be made to serve the Emperor.